as well as the moon, that do the moving across the sky. The Earth is not moving whatsoever. Also, you see here that the Sun does, in fact, shrink as it gets further away, but only if the atmospheric conditions are right. When it's really humid, the Sun gets magnified. When it's dry out, you pretty much see the Sun for its true size as it comes and goes.